Modern Cheongsam?
Yes.
All right. Why a modern Cheongsam? Modern Cheongsam is something that I can wear for every occasion. And especially, it's more comfortable. The thing about Cheongsams is that sometimes they look so good, but you really can't live in them, okay? So I've always been on the pursuit to make Cheongsams more easy, more forgiving to wear, and looks good on anybody, all right? So this one is one of my versions, okay? You can see that I've done, an open collar with this round piping and with this very nice little design detail that I put on the top. It's also so that, you know, it doesn't feel like there's anything here on the neck, okay? Some of us are really sensitive, okay? I really like this collar because it again elongates the neck, okay? So for the customers who tell me, Sherry, my neck very short, like, not nice. This is the kind of collars that you can go for because it really starts, because with this deep V, it really elongates. And this deep V is great because it's still very conservative, although it looks low, but you really can't see anything, okay? For the customers who's looking for a sleeve Cheongsam, this is one, very, very pretty. And I love this sleeve because I seem to be able to move around. So the things about batik Cheongsam, sometimes I can't really move in my sleeves, okay? But this one, you can see I can do my whatever, all my exercises with it, okay? It looks very good, okay? Again, the panels are very, very pretty. It just clinches in at the waist and it doesn't really flare out. It just hugs, but not body contour. It's still loose, okay? And then the back has that slit, okay? And then we have that full zipper right onto the top. So it's a very easy to wear dress, no hassle, no nothing. It's just pull up and zip up. And it's cotton lined. This fishtail hem is just very slight longer, very, very little, just a very subtle longer. And I love the way it hits my knees, okay? And you know, like, it really covers half of my knees. I'm 1.62 meters tall, okay? So it's a great length. All right, this part of it, again, because of the contrast, it really gives us a waist feel. And this is something that, you know, I think it's very important for everybody to emphasize a little bit on a waist where it's the smallest to clinch in. It immediately, you know, adds height and immediately makes us look slimmer. And the colors for these are really beautiful. I'm wearing this masterpiece because this is a color that a lot of people are very afraid of, and I used to be afraid of it, but I realized that after wearing it, really looks very, very good, as you can tell right now. So this is a color you might want to consider in a mustard, because it's actually a color that is not too loud, and but it's still very, you know, like makes a statement, okay? But there are many who makes a statement, like the ones on the model, the red. It's like great red. It's like forever, you will always need red dresses, especially when we are reaching the festive season. A lot of people want red dresses, and voila, just on it, you realize, oh my goodness, it's so pretty, right? And reds always look good on Asian skin, all right? Okay, then this kind, the green, okay, green, I'll go for in a heartbeat. Okay, I'm a very green girl, I love greens, and you know, this one, especially with the lace applique that I added for a little bit more Peranakan feminine touch, it really goes together very, very well, especially with the vibrant hues. Okay, and then we would have some navy, some purples. All the colors are very, very vibrant and very, very pretty. And the way the contrast it goes, especially with the flowers, you know, the batik prints here, it really accentuates. This dress is also great for the customers who recently just started to wear batik, and sometimes you're scared, you know, say, Sherry, very flowery, like, I'm a bit scared to try. But you can, you know, attempt a little bit of batik with, you know, plainer pieces like this, and you realize that, hey, you will slowly start to realize that adding this little bit of injections in your wardrobe makes it interesting, you know, because once you wear it, everybody, hey, you look very different today, I look, you know, like very unique. And this is the kind of place, like kind of dresses that you can go for just to inject for that little sudden statement in your wardrobe, especially, okay? So again, this is really, really comfortable. I really recommend it. I'm wearing size M as per usual, so you can just size it according to what I'm wearing. Just cut out. Remember to DM PM us before you cut out, so we can show you the selections on the colors. And I highly recommend it to anybody because this is another dress that you can wear for all occasions and anytime. Okay, hope to hear from you. See ya.